Remember when you took me hunting for Mastodon? How at first I nearly fainted, then I hurried home and painted. People saw my sketch and learned the story and passed it on. 'Cause it was plastered on the wall for the glory of us all. With a spear in hand, I fear I'm ineffectual. But I might just be the world's first Homo sapien who's an intellectual. I'm not like the other cavemen, all the gruff and grave men I greet.
It's surprising the things I find myself thinking. I know that I should be upset. Somehow the grim reality hasn't felt very real to me yet. My home is a swimming pool, complete with a brand new moat. But mainly I find something else on my mind. It's amazing the things that float.
Is that the glorious sun shining high above me? Is that the radiant sky? Does the lady truly love me? All around, is this the blessed air? And there beneath my feet, so solid and so sweet, is that the honest ground? Oh, the lady must be mad.
We lie among the fallen leaves, recline beneath the linden's eaves. The world around us is a maze of interwoven
that I haven't yet. Now is when I've gotta get those kisses. 'Cause in a while I'll walk the church aisle and happily I will become settled down and safe as someone's missus. But till I do, I wanna laugh. I wanna shake a wicked cap. There's half a million escapades I still have planned.
Blessed be the chains that bind us. They remind us that we are one. We who heard the call and responded, we are bonded by what we have done.
Abandon hearth, abandon home, abandon security to roam.
Hang there my verse and cry aloud the name of my beloved to each passing breeze until the whole world knows. Proclaim my love to all my forest neighbors. Let them taste in this the fruit of my sweet labors. How my heart overflows. Let the wizened woodsmen read and long to be so young. Let the hunters halt and lose their prey.
Way out back and beyond, in the dark of a holler.